train up to Charing Cross, walk on up to Leicester Square. Up the road, just up from Chinatown, all my electric friends were there. I was just a child of 12 and I'd seen them in a magazine. There in the front of a shop window was the thing that had been in my dreams. There's a group of young teens playing every lick on a piece of Memphis wood. I watched them for hours, just wishing I could be that good. But the man says don't touch from behind the counter, says go and take a look at the 100 pounders. But all I wanna do is play an SG just like Pete. My old man, he worked so hard, all for just my brother and me. The things that we really enjoyed never came our way for free. But one day soon he said we're gonna catch that train and go back up that long, long street. You're gonna show them just what you can do on the dealers there in Denmark Street. So you gotta rock, put your strat out a mini Marshall 10-watt amp. Kid talk. I got the gift of the gab and I can walk that walk. Today you're gonna play that SG just like pizza. Hey. Place in my mind and everything is starting to change. Places come and go, that's life. I suppose some big ideas can be such a waste. But I can still hear those flashy kids on the corner and the sound of a dream being made. And every kind of drummer playing in a basement, playing every style and every way. Progression is the key today. Some people say that we need another happy trade. But I look around at what we've got, and some places mean quite a lot. Once you tear them down, these things are too hard to remake. History repeats itself, and now it's far too late.